Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Days Gone. I'm here at Diamond Lake Camp, and we're going to talk to Corey, whatever his name is.
Corporal St. John, yes. I've got an urgent assignment for you.
Sort of assume that's why you radioed me to report in, sir.
One of our patrols has been wiped out. I sent another patrol to find them, and all of our men have been accounted for, but one.
Private Gomez. Yeah, is she alive?
I don't know. Tracked from the site lead in all directions. I need someone with your unique skills to go to the site and check it out.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
I know I can count on you, St. John. Dismissed.
Okay. Let's go.
Move, move, move!
There he goes again, yelling at people. Way over there, huh? So, what we'll do is... I don't know if I can get from there. What is that? Oh, okay. So what we'll do is travel to that one. Yeah, we'll do that. Okie dokie. Hop on the bike. Let's go grab ourselves some gasoline real fast. That's where that cord was before. That. Hold on a minute. I wonder if it's still there. I don't think it is it? No, otherwise it would have popped up by now, right? All right, cool. All right. Just had to make sure. Huh. All right. Is that like just part of the story or something like that? That's just strange. All right, so let's go get myself a... Wait, what was that? Grab it. Sure, why not? And let's see, there should be a gas can. There it is, I remembered. Awesome. Wait, anything around here that I might use? Eh, I'm not going in there.
Can of fuel.
Yeah. Let's go load up on some. Wait, do I need that? I can use that. Hold on. There.
Yes.
Let me just say, you know, styrofoam cup. That's all I have to say.
Here we go. That should be
all
it.
Alright. Drops off. And let's hop on the back. Maybe. There we go. I wonder if I can take a shortcut here. That really cut down the time travel, didn't it? Traveling time. I'm not time traveling. God dang it, didn't get her fast enough. Oh no, you don't. Come back here. You little... Dang it. You...
Bounties.
Where's she at? Oh, I hate her.
There we go.
That's what you get. I hate those screamers. I got horrible.
Hey, Captain, I'm at the site. You think you can track them? Yeah, if Gomez is here, I'm gonna find her. St. John out.
Alright. There's something here. Oh, no, you don't. I see it. See the line. Maybe another guy on the other side of that string. I don't see anybody. Nope, I don't see anybody. Strangely enough. Why can't I get rid of this thing?
This is it.
Bring my bike up a little bit more. Real quick, like, there's a thing over here. I'm gonna check it out first. I'm here. Might as well do it.
No, no, it's back that way.
I know it is. Relax.
Learn something new every day.
Here. Nope. Okay. Alright, look around. There it is.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Militia bike, Gomez. It's gotta be hers. Okay, tracks, female-sized boots. That could be hers.
You know what? While I'm here, let's check the house. If they have any supplies I could use. You never know. Can't.
Can make something out of this.
Yes, I can. Can't. I didn't realize I did that. There's a door there. Okay. I got a dog toy, which is awesome, I guess. I don't need a bat. Let's come right here. In here. What's that? Okay, we're good. You know what? Let's heal up. Alright. Just better safe than sorry. There it is. Alright, we're good. Let's go back on my bike and we'll follow that trail. Something ahead of us here.
More blood. Oh god, I hope it's not all hers.
Alright, get it. There's tracks all over the place. Well, I'll leave my bike here. Hello.
Bloody boot print, yeah. That's gotta be hers.
Is there any bushes here I can jump into? I really don't want to get in a firefight right now. That's not gonna work. Is there another way to get it? Yes, right here. I saw a guy. He must be above me.
He's dead! He's dead!
What?
Two guys over there. Let's see where they're at. So far they don't see me, it looks like. So that's good. Clearly, we're taking them out.
Burn, you asshole.
Somebody near here. Be over there, okay. Gotcha. Nice. Alright, got rid of all those guys. Alright, that was good. Very sneaky like. Over here. Whoa. There's a guy up there.
Incoming!
I have more. Dang, I missed the first one. I can't believe I did that. There. Two guys up there. I wonder what they're gonna be doing.
What is that?
Come on. Anyone gone? There's that guy there. Alright, so let's just make sure we're clear here. Grab whatever we can down here while we're here. Doesn't look like there's anything here I can grab. Wait. There we go.
Got it. Finally, Jesus.
What the heck is that all about? What do you mean, finally, Jesus? Where are you at? There you are. Nothing there. Alright. Somebody apparently, oh, right there. Nothing, dang it. I'm hoping I can find something. Let's go up here and... might be able to get that guy from where I'm at up here. See him. I know there's a guy there. Don't know. He must be behind us. There he is. He's done for now. I don't know if there's anybody up there, so let's get down.
Okay, that's it.
Yes, they are. Let's check to make sure they don't have anything I could use. There's these two ding-dongs I burned over here. Nothing. Let's see if I can make something.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, so let's head up there to the wait. Oh, cool, gunpowder. Alright, so let's head back up this way and see if we can find the bottle. Right? Yep. Can I make another bomb here? Yeah. Okay, but it's not what I wanted. Let's come up here. Full. We got up here. Oh, bullets. I love the bullets. Okay.
Gomez, you in here?
Hey, I'm in here. St. John.
I'm coming.
Hey, I'm in here. Come on, buddy. I'm in here.
I'm on my way.
St. John, I'm in here. Where are you?
Hold on.
Oh, there you are.
Good to see you breathing.
St. John, never thought I'd be glad to see your ugly mug.
You got any blood left in that scrawny ass of yours? It looks like you were trying to leave it all over the campus.
It wasn't all mine.
Okay, are you good to go? Because your bike's still out front, looks like a piece of shit, but I think it's probably that way before, you know?
I could still beat your ass in a fair race. Hey, St. John. Thanks.
Go on, get out of here.
Nice. Oh, I'm so close. Nice. Alright. Looks like we took care of business here, didn't we? Back downstairs. He really took off or someone's hurt. God darn, that's a long way to go down. Let's go. I don't feel like taking any damage. Alright. Nice. Alright. Oh, cup. Sorry. Damn their cup. Is that something over here? Yeah, it was. Poison. And there's gasoline. Nice! That is what I needed. Get back down here to my bike. Hop on down here. Load her up. Why is there a thing there? I'll go follow it real quick.
That's it.
Oh, that's weird. There's a cave. Where does this go? Oh, I already got something. Man, it's dark in here. I guess there was a horde here. I guess I was here before. Alright. Whatever. Okay, let's head back to our bike. Eventually I'll get to it. See anything going around here? And there it is. Alright. So, let's take a look at the missions. Bye. So, Deacon rides out on the job. So, where's that at? Up there. Now let's take a trip over there. Go through there. It wants me to go in here. Wrong way. I don't like this cave. I've been going in a lot of caves lately, noticed. Oh, this is the place where I couldn't find whatever it was.
Corporal St. John to Captain Curry. I found her, sir. Private Gomez is on her way back.
St. John, good work.
Our radio in to check on her. St. John out.
She'll be in a second. Fast to get there. Must have fast travel time. We're almost there. that big boy. What's over here? Let's look at those question marks.
St. John Akuri, Captain. Just checking in to make sure Gomez made it back okay. John Akuri, Captain. Just checking in to make sure Gomez made it back okay.
Yes. Private Gomez was very grateful. She said that if it weren't for you, she would have been killed.
Just doing my job, Captain. St. John out.
Okay. There was nothing here. Weird. Question mark and everything, but... gonna do. That must have been probably what it was. I don't know how I missed, but I got him. Okay, cool. I got a tractor out of it. Oh, awesome. My bike up. Crap. Shit. Alright, we took care of all that. Well, you know what? While we're here, there it is. Let's grab this and fill up with gas. Might as well. Get over.
Oh, here we go. Done.
All right. Let's hop up.
St. John out.
here. I could use some stuff. That stuff. Just want to make sure nothing else here, because I'm probably to get on my bike and go after him, which is really going to suck.
All right, where? There you are, Colonel. I've spotted him.
Come on! You're gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Are you serious? I mean, seriously? How did that happen? Get on! Get on the bike! My bike fell again! Wow. Wow, that was awful. How in the world did I... What did I hit?
Word of caution. Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
Now we'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Freaking great if I can just be able to drive my bike right. And not hit trees.
What do we got?
What's this sound familiar?
You're mine now. Colonel has mine.
Oh, come on!
You're not gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch! Let him get away, Deke.
How you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
I just did.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists.
Guess I'm getting locked. I'm cool.
Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Wait, you can't leave me! The freaks!
My bike, too bad.
The freaks!
Let's go.
We'll stop, don't leave!
Okay.
Please!
We'll stop here. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. I do appreciate it. I hope you liked what you saw. Leave a like if you did, and subscribe to continue on watching me trying to survive here in Days Gone. Bye-bye.